That's no mirage. That's the ancient treasure chamber. And Johnny knows what's inside. But so does Sam Sinister. Who's going to get there in time? And who will be victim of the traps that reside within? Hello, everybody. This is DrMcBrick, and I am here with another Adventurer's Egypt set, 5938, from the LEGO system of 1998. This goes all the way back. Now, you can see this was the small set. It's actually a more rare set. For some reason, the Adventurer sets, the poly bags, the small box sets, those things, are just very, very rare. They're hard to come by. The bigger sets, like the Sphinx and the Pharaoh's temple and stuff, I was able to get. They were still expensive, but I was still able to get. These little ones are much more difficult to come by, and I'm very lucky to get this. As you see on the manual there, it's got wonderful, wonderful artwork. I absolutely love the artwork on these old instruction manuals. They really go the full way with these and show you different builds on the back and things like that. So anyway, and on the inside, of course, as I've shown before, they have step-by-steps, and they continue the theme in the manual with whatever's going on and for that particular model and stuff. So let's take a look and see what we can find here. This set comes with two. It comes with our villain and Johnny Thunder, our hero in the Adventurer series. So the villain comes with a rifle, a revolver, and Johnny Thunder comes with a map, which I don't have the map at the moment, but I will find it. Anyway, the nice thing is too, that this set comes with the articulated palm tree. Now, we love these trees, absolutely love them. I wish Lego still made these because each single individual piece of this palm tree can be moved to however you want it. And it's a gorgeous tree. And the palm fronds are all individual fronds as opposed to one large piece. So that is a beauty. Now let's move our villain out of here. Our villain, I'm starting to get a lot of these because I'm getting so many of these Adventure Egypt sets. And so you get to pretty much a villain and a Johnny Thunder with every set. So I'm getting quite a bit, and they're actually in really pristine condition, all of them. So I'm very happy with that. Now this particular set here, if we look, it's a tomb. This crypt here is really cool, brick built, very detailed. Now this here, these here are stickers. These are little panel pieces, and these are actual stickers. Now in most of the Adventurer sets, they come, those panel pieces come actually printed, as this piece in the front is printed, as you see. And this tells the story of the Adventurers, how the Adventurers go off on a quest. They try to open the tomb, and boom, they're dead. And each one of these Adventurer sets has one or many booby traps within them to kill would-be stalkers and treasure seekers. And as you see on the opposite side, it's the exact same thing with the hieroglyphs and everything there. On top, we have a kind of a statue of Anubis, I believe that's who that is. And they've done a really nice job of making this statue, because if you notice, if you get up close here, the statue is actually made out of a black chest, a black treasure chest. So if we open this up, which is a whole nother kind of surprise Easter egg in a sense, inside we have coins and a revolver. So you can store treasure and hidden bounty and things like that within Anubis himself. Within that statue. Now, how do we open this tomb? Because ultimately, we want to get to the Pharaoh and the treasure that's waiting inside the tomb. Well, the best way to open this is by pulling this spear. And you pull the spear, and there you go. You have it inside the temple. Or not the temple, but the crypt. Oh, and there we have our Skelly with the Pharaoh. He's getting a little thin there as he is aging a few thousand years, but he's inside there. And so that's really, really cool. So anyway, this is set 5938. It's a small set. I believe it retailed for like $9.99 or something like that in the box when it first came out back in 1998. And it's a really, really cool set. And the Adventurer series is just a great set. Well, that's about all I have. Thanks for watching. I hope you're enjoying this these reviews of the Adventurer sets. Please comment down below. Let me know if you like this video. Let YouTube know that you like my videos by pressing the like button. And subscribe if you're so inclined. Share the video if you'd like. Remember that I am a member of the BrickTubers Network, and they can all be found in the links in the description below. Thanks for watching. This is Dr. McBrick, signing out.